Whether manning the blue line or manning the bar, David Savard is doing everything he can do to promote men's health. Sporting a freshly waxed mustache and frankly looking right out of central casting, Savard's celebrity bartending appearance at North High Brewing Company kicked off a rush to Movember.
He served me one of my beers and he's taking it very seriously. So he's a quick study, poured a hell of a beer, and happy to have him here.
I watched David crush a bunch of people on the ice, and now he serves me a beer. That's fantastic.
Savard is happy to put a mustachioed face to the cause. That beautifully crafted stache will serve as a reminder to donate to the Movember cause through all of next month.
You know, there's a lot of people going through it more than we think. And it's I think it's just about, you know, trying to raise more money, raise awareness. And I think it's, like I said, it's for a great cause. And it's one way I can give back to the community. And if I can do it, obviously, usually I have the big beard, and now it's going to be a little different this year, but, you know, obviously, it's I think it's great.
I actually just had a friend go through prostate cancer treatment, so it's definitely really awesome that he's always been behind that, always is raising money for it. Has not affected me and my family, but you have to know somebody who's been affected by it.
In addition to the fundraising going on here, the folks at North High Brewing have also chosen this night to release this new amber ale. It is called North High Stick, and it will be available in the arena through the month of November. Oh, one more thing. The brewmaster, who's a huge hockey fan, definitely had hockey in mind when he created this lovely amber ale.
He thought, high stick, what better hockey beer than that? And so the description on the can says, this is the only high stick you're ever going to want to hit your lips.
Just having fun. People are showing up. It's been great. And hopefully we can keep it like this. Hopefully I can come back and do more drinks.
North High Brewing will donate a percentage of the proceeds from the sale of North High Stick to the Movember cause, which clearly gets the full David Savard endorsement. Yeah. Dave Maetzold, Fox Sports Ohio. Yeah.